Music 2024. Hey yo, Glock boy, hit him up.